Actually, we have some single dose vaccine which is available in the international market. Recently, Government of India has approved one vaccine which is for the single dose. Till the availability of the single dose vaccine, we should not think about it because it is not available and it has not been tested in Indian population. Scientific bodies are working on it. And let us not think about the single dose. Whenever it is available, whenever the recommendation is available, we will use the single dose. Till so, we must use the vaccine double dose.